What's up guys, it's Seppi here and I'm back with another video, and today we're playing more Dead Space Remake, obviously. We're back here for part 7, so that's all I gotta really say. If you guys are brand new to your channel, don't forget to subscribe, because much appreciated and help me out a lot. If you guys aren't brand new and haven't subscribed, please do subscribe, because like I said, much appreciated and help me out a lot. And if you do enjoy the video, make sure you leave a like, because much appreciated and help me out a lot. But with that said, let's dive into it. Okay. Alright, we back with it. Check our ammo real quick. I'm really low on everything, so I'm just gonna. Oh, I don't know why I paused it. I meant to do this. And then let's see what we got. Ow, ow. Gotta stock up this for now. Okay. Everything here's still solid. No, we're chilling. Sorry. I'm like trying to look at my phone if it's charging, but it's like not. It's a bit weird. Got anything new here? Nothing new. Let's see. Nothing in the cell. Okay, we chillin'. Okay, my phone is bothering me, so I'm just gonna flip it over. Up. That's great. What does this do? Oh! No, no. Oh, I'm dead. Whoa, okay. What is this? Ow.
Another one. I'm getting weird feedback spikes on local comms.
If whatever's wrong with the comms array is spreading?
No, that's not it. So, the door to communications should be open. You can head down to the comms control station. And Isaac, watch what you say. I think someone's listening in.
Interesting. So this is basically just like a push gun. Okay, I should have looted those already, but just in case, yeah. No all these though. Let's go that way, so let's go this way real quick. I have been through there. Okay. Yeah, probably nothing. I guess I could exchange this out real quick. Yeah, it's locked. I guess we'll go this way.
Communications array offline. A repair technician has been notified.
First comms operator failing reporting. I want this on record. The ship is under attack, but Captain Matthias has refused to issue a distress call. And we all know why. This whole operation is illegal. Aegis 7 was sealed off. They knew it.
The Valor's in a holding position. How's the comms array?
Fry. Someone hot-wired the dishes together and blew up the system.
So we're screwed.
No, it was sloppy work. Some of the dishes are intact. If I replace them and create a new circuit with no gaps, we can broadcast a signal. Short range only, but it should work.
Okay, do it. I'll, keep an eye on things here.
Like a whole bunch of ammo right now. Earlier in the game, I was like, why do I get so much ammo, bro? I barely use any of it. Now it's at the point where it's like, I need more ammo.
Unsent message retrieved from array buffer.
Alright guys, so the next part, I'm gonna skip ahead, so if you little see like a little skip thing, then that's totally normal, because there was a puzzle that I spent like 20 minutes on, had no clue what to do, so I had to YouTube it to know what to do, so just keep that in mind, but thank you. Okay, so what I did guys, is I basically, you saw that little skip part, because I spent about 20 minutes doing that puzzle, and had zero clue what I was doing. Turns out I didn't even need to use all the the puzzle pieces. So I YouTube it, and it was a really wasn't a hard puzzle, but like you really gotta think on it. It's not simple. So I save you 20 minutes of watching me suffering. Who's this?
This is USM Valor, broadcasting on all frequencies to USG Ishimura in response to your SOS. We've picked up your escape pod number 47 and are en route to your position. This message will repeat every 30 seconds until you respond.
Escape pod.
Oh, fuck. The pod Hammond jettisoned. It had Chip.
That
creature
was inside. No. USM Valor, come in. Come in, Valor.
No.
Oh, your signal isn't strong enough.
Can we deploy the long-range antenna?
No, something's blocking the blast doors over the comms array. The hell?
There'll be a manual release over maintenance. I'll go. Keep trying to reach.
I knew they should have released it. They should have, like, killed it. Oh, wow. Well, what have they got? Yeah, that's one. What is that? I don't understand anything like fully contact. Weapon grid. I don't know why I thought that was something else. Let's sell some things now. And then we got this to sell. So. I would buy this, but we're gonna wait just in case I get another suit. You know what I'm saying? We'll equip this right there, and I will equip this right there. Yep. Maybe something would be in there, because it's taking a while. Stupid Hamlin, I already knew, like, myself, a player who's not even in the game. Like, why are you launching the escape pod? Because then you're gonna let it out. Someone's gonna pick it up, like I said. You big dummy. I'm getting a ton of ammo. I'm about to do a blast right now. Destroy the light. Yep, my figure's gonna show up then. Oh, what is that?
It's a Leviathan. It must have snagged on the comms array after we spaced it. It's not coming off without a fight.
Isaac, there's no time.
There is if I use the ADS cannons. Manual targeting like before. I can shoot it right off the hull. I got this. You focus on the Valor.
Will do.
Alright, let me sure I got the big boy weapons. That air, I do. No, my cannon is destroyed. Go. Oh my gosh, what is this? Are these like bombs? I have to destroy that. Oxygen. Any health? I don't have a single thing. I'm touching, I'm dead.
Yes! Finally! USM Valor, this is Kendra Daniels on the USG Ishimura. Do not open the escape pod. Repeat, do not open that escape pod. Do you read?
Hip.
Daniels, what happened? Something shook the whole crew deck. What hit us? An asteroid?
Those things got onto the Valor, a rescue ship. They found your escape pod, and the one that used to be Ken. It's
God damn it!
The Valor's scrap. By the time another ship hears the SOS beacon, we'll all be dead.
No, that's what I was telling you. I found an executive shuttle on the crew deck, intact.
And the log says that shuttle's missing its singularity core. It can't get us home.
Wait, maybe it can. If the Valor's singularity core is okay, I could salvage it, install it on that shuttle. We're fucking out of here.
Where's the Valor now?
It's near comms.
Keep us stable. Isaac, I'll grab a suit and EVA onto the Valor. Meet me there. We'll find that core together. Let CEC clean up their own mess. I'm saving what I can.
This is all Hamlin's fault. I told you from the beginning. I knew he should have never released it, but you. I'm gonna release an escape pod with a monster in it, and maybe someone will find it. God damn it, Hamlin. Even I'm smarter than that. I don't know where to go. Oh, Valor. But a whole bunch of trained military soldiers. I mean, I think it was a military ship. You're saying
Isaac, I'm on board. The Valor's trash, but I can make it to the bridge.
You're saying not a single person could like shoot it?
Exiting zero gravity.
A Chen.
Isaac, we have a problem. The Valor's carrying a 12-megaton warhead. The crash hit the torpedo bay hard. I need you to handle that nuke right away, before something sets it off.
Handle 12 megatons. You know I'm not a nuclear engineer, right?
I don't need you to be. Just stabilize the warhead and eject it away from the Ishimura.
Christ damn it.
No one trained you to carve up monsters with a plasma cutter either. You haven't let us down yet.
You're saying one did all this? Like one monster. Chen. Alone to kill every single soldier. Yeah, maybe it wasn't just Chen on here.
The soldiers must have had stasis units on their armor. When they were turned, those units merged right into their bodies, changed them. They're fucking fast, Isaac. Stay sharp.
Yeah, but you can only get turned by the little infector things. You can't just like turn. Oh, that scared me. I can't go that way. Bro, I think it's scary when you have like zero health and there's and these things are like incredibly strong. I don't know if I should be aiming for the body though. I don't know, because I feel like they have armor on their body, but we'll see. Okay, I'm back here. Yeah, let me kill that one. That's the thing. Oh my, like, ooh, it didn't work. Easy.
Mr. Clark? Hello? I must speak with you.
Who is this?
Dr. Terrence Kine, the Ishimura's chief science officer. I studied the marker for the church.
I'm done talking to unitologists.
But the planet won't rest until the marker is returned. You can't leave.
Watch me.
Caution. Radiation hazard. Caution. Radiation hazard. Caution. Warhead unstable.
Okay. I didn't know that was a kid me. Am I supposed to like kill it really quick? Okay, let's do it again. Yeah, the explosion goes off and we die. What do I do? I couldn't like get rid of it. I'm gonna like fill this part 20 more times. Okay, let's try that again. I need the power thing. No. How do I get rid of those guys without just killing them? Is it like a power thing before I go in there?
Okay.
Doesn't add up. If the Valor was just on patrol, why bring a nuke? And if they had a target, what's out here except us?
Yeah, I know. I'm downloading a munitions report right now. I'll clear your route to the engine room. Grab that singularity core and let's get out of here.
Oh, so never gonna bomb us, I'm assuming? Isaac's bringing up a good point. The thing's out here, and they got all these weapons, and they're on patrol, supposedly. Then why bring a goddamn nuke? Some things ain't just adding up. I hate those things. I'm literally gonna be aiming. I'm running low on everything.
Shooting range online. Caution. Live fire exercise. Lockdown disengaged. Error. Shooting range out of service. Please contact maintenance.
I'm just gonna find maintenance. Emperor's just holding his own leg. I was gonna go, but I was like, ah, wait. Oh, this is a skate pod. He said, ch-ch-ch. Nope.
Unknown biohazard detected. Lockdown initiated.
Yeah. Okay, I don't need to stop, buddy. Give me a gun. Where's the cell gun? Oh, sure.
Valor's munition loss. It wasn't just a nuke. They came loaded for war. Seek and destroy. This is no patrol. They knew about the Ishimura. Someone knew. We were all dead from the moment we arrived.
Got wasn't very smart. Oh. Oh, it's happening.
Another malfunction. After the Ishimura's in the red. Someone get the door open.
Hammond! No!
What did that thing do to you?
Bro, that's not him. Yep. Okay. That's within our supplies. I would care more, but it's kind of his fault. The whole reason, you know, this ship died. I mean, they might have killed us regardless, but you know. If you play the original, I'm pretty sure Hamlin dies too.
What?
So I guess there's no, you know, surprise. I'm going. Rest in peace, my boy Hammond and Chen. So they shall forever be in our memory. So I gotta get all loot while I can. Lucky.
Isaac, come in.
I'm here. Fuck, that was close.
Chen, Johnson, now Hammond. And I'm tracking movement from the Valor. I think some of those mutated soldiers made it on board. What about the Valor's singularity core?
It's covered in blood, but I got it. God, I hope Hammond was right about that shuttle.
He said it was on the crew deck. Along with every unitologist on the ship and their marker. You need to... Wait, someone opened the door near the bridge atrium? It'll get you to the crew deck, but who's left with that kind of clearance? Isaac, something's up, but we have to get that shuttle. For God's sake, be careful. We're all that's left.
Well, I sure die nice too. I wouldn't be surprised. Dead on arrival. I mean, maybe Hamlin wouldn't have died if, you know, like, my boy didn't launch Chen into space and actually shot him. That's alright. I know I said, like, no, Hamlin, no. Like, I said, no, Hamlin. I know it didn't sound genuine, but I guess, like, I didn't really react. Like, I don't know what I was expecting. Like, but, you know. I guess it's just Hamlin's death wasn't that sad. Just because, like, sure, we knew him, but, like, we don't even see him for half of the game. We're separated. We just hear him talk every now and then. Oh, I hear be watching over there. Now we're chilling. It's kind of crazy. Not helping. Hold on, let me check. See if there's any upgrade bench in here. There is. Store. Perfect. All right, to buy ammo. Let's see. Oh, should be good. It's not a lot of it. Yeah. Workbench. It's not because I just upgraded, so there's no need for it. That was here.
I'm losing you. Something on the crew deck must be interfering with the signal.
I can guess what that something is.
If the marker's active, shit. The crew deck is locked down, but the deck supervisor might have an override key. The last location I have for her is the gym. How long will it take to install the singularity core on that shuttle?
Not long. If no one tries to stop me.
Hurry. We can't leave the marker in their hands.
This is what's going to say. There's a save station. There it is. Alright guys, that's a wrap of this video. Hope you guys did enjoy it. Yeah, so that's all I really gotta say. If you did enjoy it, make sure you leave a like. It's much appreciated, have a lot. If you guys are brand new to channel, don't forget to subscribe, because like I said, much appreciated, have a lot. If you guys aren't brand new and stuff subscribe, please do subscribing, because like I said, much appreciated, have a lot. But other than that, I guess I will see you guys in the next one. Okay? Bye-bye.